Oh, Bob's coming after me.
I see.
All right, that's the end of today's episode. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Get it.
Bye.
All right, bring us back in.
Okay.
What a way to end that episode. Okay.
All right, and welcome back, everyone, to January's monthly hardcore challenge. Said hello to a creeper.
Up close and personal.
Up
it
close
was fun.
And great darkness. Glass. Okay, there we go.
I'm headed over here because I'm going to get some serious dedication.
Woo-hoo. I will bring the boat.
Yeah, there's more to that ship if you want to raid that while...
Okay. Yeah. Have my boat? I have a boat. Okay.
Perfect. Bob decided to despawn. That's what I was hoping for. Mm-hmm. All right, we're going to get the serious dedication advancement.
We decided that the best use of our two diamonds was to create a diamond hoe.
I see nothing wrong with this. By the way, there's rose bushes. We are now guaranteed to win.
Yes. Perfect. Iron! And more emeralds. Lovely block for me. And those can stay.
Woohoo! All right, gonna be seriously dedicated here. I hope that you guys enjoy watching me till soil.
This is the riveting content that you signed up for, right?
That's right, that's right. Everybody wants to know if we can successfully get the serious dedication. Thing is only I'm gonna get it. Sorry, Aletha, you can't have it.
It's okay. No. I will watch your back.
Thank you, because I really need somebody to watch my back. I am not paying attention. Kind of want those rose bushes, too.
There we go. Okay. All right, so we got the zombie flesh hanging out there.
Now, the good news is, because this is so far away from the water, mm-hmm. I can just keep redoing the same soil.
That is true. But the more consistently you can just kind of keep moving, the easier it'll be.
I'm moving!
Woo-hoo.
I just ran into a tree!
I'm going to try and get some more seeds as well, because if we can actually grow some wheat, then...
That would be good.
We'll be able to make the signal fire.
That's what I wanted! Because mm-hmm. we got our SOS now. Of course, we're not on the island anymore. So we're kind of out of luck if somebody actually shows up right now.
Yeah, nobody has any idea where we're at.
Well, even we don't know where we're at because somebody went the wrong direction.
Mm,
I mean, what?
Hey, I came across dirt, okay?
True. There was some good stuff in that that ship?
There was a little bit more iron, which is always handy.
Always. Mm. Always handy.
And there was a single piece of lapis.
Which is always handy.
Exactly. Always good to have lapis. Even if it's just for morale.
It does keep your morale high, doesn't it?
You'll start jumping. Yeah. Till that soil.
I'm tilling it! I'm gonna till it till the cows come home.
I don't see any cows, so you may be okay at this for a bit. Come on.
Till the spooters come home. I'm kind of glad that we didn't end up with the phantoms last night. Because we weren't exactly being careful.
Okay. Jump. Jump. Just trying to be helpful. And the only way I know how.
Well, I mean...
Let's see. What else is out here?
Did you grab some of those rose bushes? Those are good for morale, too.
They are. What am I going to get rid of? Sand. If nothing else, they're good for your morale. Okay, so how far are you into this challenge?
Not even half.
Yeah.
Hey, don't laugh at me. I am seriously dedicated to getting this advancement.
That she is. Okay. And I have
feel very at home with rose bushes. Hoe in my hand, you know, reminds me of my Quake rail gun.
Exactly. But you have a pretty good one as well. It helps. Those bunny slippers definitely help.
I know, I know. I love my bunny slippers.
Okay, so that was my last piece of bread, and I'm on to baked potatoes.
What? You're out of bread?
We gotta save the wheat.
That's not good for morale.
Save the wheat.
Well, do you want to, like, go look around and see if there's any...
Well, that's true. Could see villages if there's something.
Or...
I do have the emeralds with me.
I mean, just make sure that you don't get lost.
Me? Lost? Never.
Right. Right. You've been playing MHC with me so long that I'm afraid I'm going to start wearing off on you. And then that would just be bad.
Mm. Fortunately, I generally have a pretty good sense of direction.
Right, generally. Which is why we went to the mountains.
Yeah, but occasionally I just go in the opposite direction. Ooh, pumpkin.
I just feel like, ooh, take it.
I will take it.
I feel like giving you a hard time because, you know, if I had been the one driving, we definitely would not have been going in the right direction. It's just kind of fun that that happens to you too.
Oh, indeed. I am a consummate professional, so.
Okay, we're getting there. I'm not quite half, but we're getting there. In fact, how are we doing? Oh, I don't have that. Oh yeah, I do.
Ooh, I found
858 durability.
I found a chicken. Amongst the rose bush.
Give us your egg.
Can I have egg?
Please.
I can't afford to give you my seeds, but how about you, chicken? You have egg? Egg.
I keep thinking that, you know, something bad is gonna come sneak up right behind me, and that's gonna be the end.
Maybe I should head back there.
We need logs. I mean, that's something that could be done.
That's true. I did make a new axe, so. I'll head back to you, and then we'll go from there. I don't see any easy villages, so.
Okay.
Much of this forest is surrounded by desert, but then there's another forest in the distance.
In the distance. Yep.
Poppers!
Oh my word, you scared me half to death.
I'm sorry, they're so cute and I love them. I would...
What?
I love them.
What did you find?
Dogs.
Oh, I thought you said puffers and I'm like, pufferfish are not cute. No,
I found dogs.
In no world are pufferfish cute.
They are angry, angry little creatures.
They are. They're poison bubbles.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Okay, back to the starty spot.
Okay. We'll take these trees. Name of us.
Oh, right. This is the episode of Tilling the Ground.
Woohoo! There goes one axe, and there comes another.
I love that I decided to make a diamond pickaxe instead of a diamond sword.
You mean a diamond hoe?
That's what I said.
Yes. That's exactly what you said. Do not go and rewind. That's what she said. Just take my word for it.
Yep. Yep.
Yep.
If you heard something different,
you might want to check your computer.
Yeah, it's totally your computer. You might want to get a hearing test. Mm-hmm. And, yep, totally said diamond hoe.
Because as I just said, we are professionals. We do not make these kind of mistakes.
Uh-oh, is it getting dark?
It is starting to get dark.
All right, what do we do?
I have sticks.
450 durability left.
I have to get rid of something. These.
This is going to get dangerous here really soon.
Yes, it is.
Oh, that's you. I thought that was a skeleton. Oh, my word. Okay. Okay. Heart. You're very pretty, though.
Thank you. So are you.
Very shiny. I'm thinking it might be easier to... Ooh, I don't know.
Whoa, phantoms.
Okay. Ow! They're my phantoms! How dare you! Oh. Go away! Okay, you've got phantoms too.
Come here. Get stuck.
Get stuck, phantom.
Aha, that'll teach you.
Did you get them all?
Nope, I got there's one. Still two.
It's coming. Hey, its eyes are so much brighter.
They are so much brighter.
I like it in a way. It actually made... Ooh, there's an apple!
Yep. I didn't have room in my inventory.
Okay.
Right above you, Stina. I didn't want to hit you.
Oh.
There we go. So what can I get rid of? I'll get rid of these sticks. Where's the apple? Okay, apple acquired. Okay, phantoms, I'm gonna eat a potato. And I'm gonna fight you. Ooh, bony boy.
Yeah, there's a bony boy. I'm just thinking maybe we should take to the water.
Get back in the boat?
Oh my word, look at the beach.
Oh wow. That's uh-huh. A lot of angry things.
And this skeleton's close enough it could start shooting us if we're not careful.
Kinda wanna take that one, but then there's a...
There's a bob.
There's a bob.
Hey!
Ugh! Rude.
Rude much? Yeah. I missed it. I'm really bad at this game.
That's okay. No, you're not. We just don't practice around phantoms very much. We try to avoid them if possible.
Well, if at all possible, yeah. It's after you!
Gotcha.
Aletha's so much better at that than I am. Okay, I do think that we should skedaddle.
Okay, skedaddling. Are you in?
I'm now.
Yay!
Bye, guys!
See you, island. Did you... So you still need to use up your pick, right?
Your hoe? No, my hoe. 368 durability left on my... That is so many bad things.
That is...
Oh... Wow.
Oh, hi, spider.
What? Aletha!
Wasn't intentional.
I'd hit it, but I'd hit you, and then...
I got it. String!
How much?
Let's find out. Where'd it go? Two.
Okay, that's enough for one. Do we take on a couple more of these? And
we could, and then it would be a nice way to get some more bones as well.
Okay.
I'm gonna put the porch right here. Right here. I'm gonna try and walk closer to the skeletons. To maybe, like, try and get one at a time?
It's coming!
Okay, got the one.
You want me to... Oh, phantoms! This is not a good plan!
I would like to speak
to your manager! Watch out!
Gotcha.
No, I just threw my sword! Stop!
I would recommend not doing that. Whoa.
I did it again! Why? Oh. Bob's coming.
I see him. I need to get out of the water. I need to eat food.
Bob's coming. Phantom.
I am Bob. Not doing well. I'm not doing
Boat.
Well.
Boat.
Boat.
Get it. Watch out. Watch out.
I'm right behind you in the boat.
Okay. Watch out. They are coming after us. Okay. I've got phantoms.
Oh, I thought you were in the boat.
No, I'm not. I'm not.
Okay, I'm coming up behind you. If you turn around, you'll see me.
Okay. I'm in. Go.
We're out. We are out of here.
Oh, my goodness. Well, that was, ouch.
That was exciting.
Ow.
No. I don't have any food.
At all?
Not on my hotbar.
Okay.
Are they gone?
I don't see them right now.
Okay, because I think you can outrun phantoms in a boat. I think.
I don't see them right now, so.
Okay, do I have
go
food?
Go ahead and take a moment and grab your food.
3 potatoes.
And I've an got apple. 3 pieces of bread. Okay, I'm back up to full health. How are you doing?
I am increasing from 3.5 hearts.
You're down to 3.5 hearts?
Yeah, I think I'm going to have to eat this apple.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, well.
Well, that was exciting!
Yep.
That was a ravine.
Yep, I'm collecting the kelp.
Can we not go down there, please?
It's okay. I get it.
You got it.
Yep.
We don't want to go back over there. There's phantoms over here.
But there's grass there, and we need it to complete your challenge. I'm just picking up the kelp.
I mean, maybe they despawned.
Because I am now officially out of food.
Oh, wow.
There's
I
a
have
skeleton
suspicious
right there
stew
that I want.
And carrots.
And drowned. I want that skeleton.
Aletha, do not
There's
die
three of
me.
Them. Never mind, there's 3 of them.
Yeah.
And I hear drowned down below us, so.
this is so fun!
This is a fun little disaster waiting to happen.
The whole thing is a disaster.
Well, isn't the moonlight lovely? Well, hey, at least it's not snowing.
Oh, don't say that.
Okay. Well, I can get us around to a different part of the island. Hi, Marvin! How's it going?
Good. Don't look at him.
I'm just looking near him. I'm pretty good at not actually looking at Marvin. Generally.
There's some more skeletons for you.
Yeah. I want them. Because I want them bones. Huh. I hear a zombie villager. Oh.
Well, okay.
Oh. That's a few too many. I don't have any food. What am I doing?
I don't know.
Sorry, I'm back in the... Fortunately, one of the skeletons attacked a spider. They're both on me. Nice! Good teamwork. That was excellent. Yes!
Okay, you need food.
Here. Thank you, friend.
Wow, what were we thinking?
Hey, look, string.
How much string?
I am up to 3 pieces of string now.
Yep, there's the zombie villager. How are you not burning?
Hi. Oh, he is now. He found a second wind. Okay, I will grab the boat.
Are there any Bobs over here? There's a skeleton in that piece of water.
All right, I'm on the way over.
Got it. Ha ha.
Well, I have five. Bones. I have five bones now, so we have eight altogether. And I have one arrow.
I till this land. Oh, I'm not going to get the serious dedication advancement today because we're all done with day six. All right, we'll see you guys in the next one.
Bye now.
Bye.